Guys, papakita ko ngayon yung mga different of Starnold Mall. Kasi yung male, ano, boys sila. Tapos yung mga female girls. Ah, ano, wow! Let's start together. Yahoo!
Okay, go.
Ito guys, yung mga, ano, eh, mga females.
Okay, bakit? Ganun. Anong pinakaiba ng nose nila? Yung female sa male?
Kasi guys eh, yung mga female, wala silang any duke or mga ganyan. Only mga boys star na moles. May duke silang ganyan eh, para patutouch nila yung underground.
Ah, yung underground.
Kasi yung mga ibang star na mole eh, nikakat-cut nila yung mga holes para tapos magawa sila ng doors para makano sila. Pero yung mga boys, may ano din sila. Parang eh, may mga tuk sila para matas nila. Ganun guys eh. Yung mga females, ganyan. Wala silang nose. Parang nikakat nila yung mga ano, yung boys ni-use nila yung mga dogs para maano nila makatch yung prey niya para tapos hawakan niya ng paganto kilain-hilain niya tapos kainin niya tapos yung mga female ganyan plan nila yung mouth para ma-grab nila at eat worms.
Ah, okay.
Kasi guys, eh, may other page tayong gagawin. But again tayo, pa.
May other page talaga.
Ito guys, yung mga glider eh. Hindi alam lang atin ko. Hindi alam atin kung ano ba yung naka, kung sino ba yung nagtao na nag-ano nito. Pero, again, ngayon tayo guys is about spiders. Let's go. Huwag atin ipasan ng Starnold Mall. Tapos na tayo doon. Patapos na tayo guys. Parang ano. Patapos tayong ano. Sana yung spiders. Spider, where are you? Yan. Ito guys, kanya ng mga Black Widow eh. Mga female Black Widow, may panay-pop silang dalawa. Pero yung red legged widow, may panay-pop din siyang red. Tapos may mga black siyang mga dot. Tapos may red yung tail niya. Kasi guys, eh, yung bola spider, ikakatch na yung stinky. Tapos, ganun guys yung magawa oh ng spider ganun mo na line why and then look like this tapos spin around
and then
tapos kapit dyan sa other yan tapos this other one guys other one some chapter spiders make nest in the burrow and insects cut the chipwires they come out and catch the Goliath predator the most biggest spider in the world he's eating birds too it's a Goliath the tropical wolf spider It's a wolf. It's have 8 legs and 5 legs to run. And its bite is so dangerous to humans because he bite is so painful.
Oh, may ganun.
Jumping spiders walk around from 80 legs and catch insects to jump. And spin webs to don't fall anything. The wolf spider is not afraid from humans. The Cinefano the
Cinefano web.
The Cinefano web is not is poison. It's so it can attack people or humans. The wolf spider is not venomous to Black Widow. The Black Widow is the most venomous in the world because it's so scary than humans because its bite is so hurt to legs. Done. So guys, ito naman ang crab spiders. All crab spiders catch their lumps in the flower because their flower is so great. From their chase, their colors to bright yellow or green. They like to hang webs or spiny or beaver is spikes to monitor their prey and catch insects. Tapos guys, ito naman. Scorpions have tail with their stinger with some sharp jaws like grabbers to like this one have a grasshopper that munch their prey just like this and sting him. The giant horseshoe crab is have a tail like this because I have a long just like that and I have a dick. The sun's food spider is in the sun. I like to hang webs.
Solid food spider yun, di ba?
Solid food spiders. I have a that is my name because I'm in the soli. I'm a stick, but I have a pincers like jaws, like a scorpion. I'm a fastest spider in the world. The VU spider. It have a V O N L. That is my name, Jackard. Like
violin. Violin spider.
Because I like spitting spider because I spit venom in my legs. Because my venom is hurt humans to humans. Because have a stinky web. Black widows have black spot their legs and abdomen. Because of a red shaped nest turn up or down. Bye guys.
Bye.